So this is going to be a traditional, like kind of almost similar to the wrestler spin drill. All right. Don't worry about necessarily the fact that his head's here, his tailbone's here. It doesn't really matter. He's just kind of a structure like a Pilates ball, a physio ball that I need to spin around. Okay. So the whole idea about this drill is to keep pressure on this guy while moving around and transitioning from one side to the other side. Now, here's a couple of key points I want you to understand. This is a drill that teaches us how to pass. So when your hips are on one side, your head needs to be on the opposite side of the guy's body. So as you move around, as your hips move around, your head moves around the other way. I want you guys to understand, almost like a clock face or something, okay? So when you start, I'm gonna give you a sequence, a footwork sequence that's gonna help with passing. So this footwork helps with passing, with collapsing the hips, backstepping, the whole 9 yards. All the different passes that exist, for the most part, from the feet, this drill helps. So what I do is I orient to the guy's tailbone. And the only reason I start on the tailbone is because I don't have to run the risk of kicking the guy in the head for this drill. So don't really concern yourself with the turtle. It's not really about the turtle. I just need a structure to put pressure on. Now, the pressure I have is with my ribs into his back right now, okay? And so I'm in that crocodile position, right? I'm in that side body crocodile position with the mat, right? This is the position I'm in. So this is where you want to start. I'm going to end up in this position on the other side of the body using these very little steps. So first is going to be leg under. Boom, I step under my own leg. See that? So I'm here to here, leg under, and I'm gonna go leg over. Leg over, I'm gonna end up facing his body. Leg over. Now, I'm facing the same direction he is. Now notice, my head is now the opposite end of where my tailbone's at. Once I'm here, I transition my arm to the other side of his body, and I'm gonna back step. Leg over, leg under. Boom, now I'm crocodile the other side. Very simple. So then you're gonna go back where you can. Under, over, over, under. There's your sequence. Under, over, over, under. Okay? Now, if you notice, I'm trying to keep pressure on this guy the entire time. I don't want my knees to hit the ground. I don't want my hands to hit the ground. I want the pressure to be exactly through my ribs into his ribs, his back. Okay? And I want to maintain that the entire time. So, as you see, it's very robotic. Didactically, I went through this. I'm going to make it seamless here in a minute. But you need to understand that mantra. Under, over, over, under. Under, over, over, under. But here's the sequence. I keep pressure on my partner's back, never lifting it once. And notice my head moves as my spine moves. Everybody see that? So we're going to do this for 1 minute apiece and we'll switch. On three, one, three.